Everyone Dave Display Fireworks 1. I want to show you a clip from YouTube about fireworks deception in the 1.3 category. This is from a European country. It is not here in the United States. But I was curious to see if anyone has discovered such a thing. Now, I'm going to let the video run. You know, I've been trying to contact the gentleman that owns it, and we're getting lost in our conversation here, I think due to a language barrier. But if he complains, I'll take it down. But I think he's posting it because he wants everyone to see it. Now, this, when you watch this, you may or may not be surprised, because this actually goes on in the 1.4 category here in the United States. An example of which is a consumer cake that the outside of the tubes may be labeled as 3-inch shells that are inside of it. They're technically really not 3-inch shells. You know, people show this all the time. They cut them open and it's going to look almost exactly like what I'm going to show you. There's a, you know, a smaller shell inside and it's double wrapped to, you know, I'm hoping they're doing that to enhance the sound when it breaks and not to really be deceptive. But when you do this in the 1.3 category, where the powder content is basically unlimited, it has to be deception. It can't be any other reason. Now, I want you to look at it. I was surprised, and it made me kind of wonder, you know, I don't know of any incidents here in the United States that has this. Well, you check it out, and if you've had this happen anywhere in the world, I know people all over the world watch my videos, post a comment below. And the best we could do is expose this, and hopefully they'll stop doing it. Okay, check the clip out.